I declare I will experience Spirit's faithfulness. I will not worry. I will not doubt. I will keep my trust in Spirit, knowing that Spirit will not fail me. I will give birth to every promise Spirit put in my heart, and I will become everything Spirit created me to be. I declare Spirit's incredible blessings over my life. I will see an explosion of Spirit's goodness, a sudden widespread of increase. I will experience the surpassing greatness of Spirit's favor. It will elevate me to a level higher than I ever dreamed of. Explosive blessings are coming my way. I declare I have the grace I need for today. I am full of power, strength, and determination. Nothing I face will be too much for me. I will overcome every obstacle, outlast every challenge, and come through every difficulty. I declare it is not too late to accomplish everything Spirit has placed in my heart. I have not missed my window of opportunity. Spirit has moments of favor in my future. Spirit is preparing me right now because Spirit is about to release a special grace to help me accomplish that very dream. This is my time. This is my moment. I receive it today. I declare I am grateful for who Spirit has in my life and for what Spirit has done for me. It will not take for granted the people, the opportunities, and the favor that Spirit has blessed me with. I will look at what is right, not what is wrong. I will thank Spirit for what I have and not complain about what I don't have. I will see each day as a gift from the Most High. My heart will overflow with praise and gratitude for all of Spirit's goodness. I declare a legacy of faith over my life. I declare that I will store up blessings for future generations. My life is marked by excellence and integrity because I'm making right choices and taking steps of faith. Others will want to follow me. Spirit is abundant and is surrounding my life today. I declare that Spirit has a great plan for my life. Spirit is directing my steps. And even though I may not always understand how, I know my situation is not a surprise to Spirit. Spirit will work out every detail to my advantage. In Spirit's perfect timing, everything will turn out right. I declare Spirit's dream for my life is coming to pass. It will not be stopped by people, disappointments, or adversities. Spirit has solutions to every problem I will ever face, already lined up. The right people and the right breaks are coming in my future. I will fulfill my destiny. I declare unexpected blessings are coming my way. I will move forward from barely making it to having more than enough. Spirit will open up supernatural doors for me. Spirit will speak to the right people about me. I will see abundant blessings, exceedingly above and beyond favor and increase in my life and my family. Because I honor Spirit, Spirit's blessings will chase me down and overtake me. I will be in the right place at the right time. People will go out of their way to be good to me. I am surrounded by Spirit's favor. And so is my family. I declare I am special and extraordinary. I am not average. I have been custom made. I am one of a kind. Of all the things Spirit created, what Spirit is the most proud of is me. I am Spirit's masterpiece, Spirit's most prized possession. I will keep my head held high, knowing I am a child of the Most High, made in Spirit's very image is me. I declare I will use my words to bless people. I will speak favor and victory over my family, friends, and loved ones. I will help call out their seeds of greatness by telling them, I'm proud of you. I love you. You are amazing. You are talented. You are beautiful. You will do great things in this life. You are phenomenal. I declare that I have a sound mind filled with good thoughts, not thoughts of defeat or failure. By faith, I am well able. I am anointed. I am equipped. I am empowered. My thoughts are guided by divine sources word every day. No obstacle can defeat me because my mind is programmed for victory. I declare that I will live as a healer. I am sensitive to the needs of those around me. I will lift the fallen, restore the broken, and encourage the discouraged. I am full of compassion and kindness. I won't just look for a miracle. I will become someone's miracle by showing divine sources love and mercy everywhere I go. I declare I will put actions behind my faith. I will not be passive or indifferent. I will demonstrate my faith by taking bold steps to move forward for what Spirit has put in my heart. My faith will not be hidden. It will be seen. I know when Spirit sees my faith, Spirit will show up and do amazing things in my life and in my families. I declare breakthroughs are coming in my life, sudden bursts of Spirit's goodness, not a trickle, not a stream, but a flood of Spirit's power, a flood of healing, a flood of wisdom, a flood of favor. I am a breakthrough person and choose to live breakthrough minded. I am expecting divine source to overwhelm me with Spirit's goodness and amaze me with Spirit's favor, God's mercy. I declare that I am calm and peaceful. I will not let people or circumstances upset me. I will rise above every difficulty, knowing that Spirit has given me the power to remain calm. I choose to live my life happy, bloom where I am planted, and let Spirit fight my battles for me. I declare Spirit's supernatural favor over my life. What I could not make happen on my own, Spirit will make happen for me. Supernatural opportunities, supernatural healing, supernatural restoration, supernatural breakthroughs are coming my way. I am getting stronger, healthier, and wiser. I will discover talent that I didn't know I had, and I will accomplish my Spirit's given dream for me. I declare I am a people builder. I will look for opportunities to encourage others to break out the best in them and to help them accomplish their dreams. I will speak words of faith and victory and life, affirming them, approving them, letting them know they are valued. I will call out their seeds of greatness, helping them to rise higher and become all that Spirit created them to be and their family. I declare I will speak only positive words of faith and victory over myself, my life, my family, and my future. I will not use my words to describe the situation. I will use my words to change my situation. I will call in favor, good breaks, healing, and restoration. I will not talk to divine source about how big my problems are. I will talk to my God and my problems about how big my God is. My God is bigger than my problems. I declare I will not just survive. It is not good enough. I will thrive. I will prosper despite every difficulty that may come my way. I know every setback is a setup for a comeback. I will not get stagnant, give up on my dreams, or settle where I am. I know one touch of divine source's favor can change everything. I'm ready for a year of blessings and a year of thriving, unlimited possibilities. I declare I will choose faith over fear. I will meditate on what is positive and what is good about my situation. I will use my energy not to worry, but to believe. Fear has no part in my life. I will not dwell on negative, discouraging thoughts. My mind is set on what Spirit says about me. I know Spirit's plan for me is success, victory, good health, wealth, abundance. For not only me, but my legacy. I declare I am equipped for every good work Spirit has planned for me. I am anointed and empowered by the Creator of the universe. Every bondage, every limitation is being broken off of me. This is my time to shine. I will rise higher, overcome every obstacle, and experience victory like never before. This is my time. I declare that I will ask Divine Source for big things in my life. I will pray bold prayers and expect big and believe big. I will ask Spirit to bring to pass those hidden dreams that are deep in my heart. If certain promises don't look like they will happen, I will not be intimidated and give up. I will pray with boldness, expecting Divine Source to show God strong, knowing that nothing is too difficult for Spirit. I declare Spirit is working all things together for my good. Spirit has a master plan for my life that I will follow. There may be things I don't understand right now, but I'm not worried. I know all the pieces aren't here yet. One day it will all come together and everything will make sense. I will see Divine Source's amazing plan taking place I never dreamed of, taking me and my family to places we deserve to be. I declare everything that doesn't line up with God's vision for my life is subject to change. Sickness, trouble, lack, mediocrity are not permanent. Oh no, they are only temporary. I will not be moved by what I see, but by what I know. And I know I am a victor and never a victim. I will become all Spirit has created me to be, and so will my legacy. We declare victory. I declare I walk in the blessings of the Almighty Most High. I am filled with wisdom. I make good choices. I have clear direction. I declare I am blessed with creativity, with good ideas, with courage, with strength, and with ability. I declare I am blessed with good health, spiritual gifts, a good family, good friends, and a long, healthy life. I declare I am blessed with everything that I need. I am blessed with promotion, with success, with an obedient heart, with a positive outlook. I declare whatever I put my hands to will prosper and succeed. I will be blessed in the city and blessed in the field. I will be blessed when I go in and blessed when I go out. I declare I will lend and not borrow, and I will be above and not beneath. I declare right now that every negative word, every negative intention, every negativity, every curse that has ever been spoken over me or my family is broken. In the name of the Most High, the Almighty, the only one, Divine Source. I declare the negative things that have been in my family, even for generations, will no longer have an effect on me or my family. I declare that from this day forward, I will experience a new sense of freedom, and so will my ancestors and my legacy. A new happiness, a new fulfillment. I declare I am blessed. I believe in the spiritual realm. Things have been set into motion. Curses have been broken and blessings are on their way for not only me, but my legacy. When you align your thoughts with Spirit's thoughts and you start dwelling on the promises of Spirit's word, when you constantly dwell on thoughts of Spirit's victory, favor, faith, power, and strength over your life, and your legacy, over your ancestors, nothing will ever hold you back. You are blessed and highly favored. You decree Spirit's blessings over your life and your family. And so shall it be. And so it is.